Hello. Hiya. Game. I forgot about an entire section of the game. Because I'm really smart. There is a crystal tunnel around about here. And I just completely forgot. Because I'm really smart. Turns out I couldn't make that jump. Whoops. Hello, Lancer Boy. I'm being a dummy dongo brain. This is fine. Waking up at 6:30 a.m. to a huge migraine after that throwing up is not a fun way to wake up. I know. Yeah, those are the worst times. I suffer with chronic migraines. They're not very fun. I have migraines quite often. They fucking suck. They really do. They really fucking do, dude. I'm sorry that you're going through that. It's not fun. I know it's not fun. I brought Jedi Fallen Order. Oh, I've played Fallen Order. I really want to play Survivor, so I'm gonna be buying it illegally. I'm gonna be buying it off the grey market, cause now I just need to wait for it to arrive. Ah, you've ordered a physical copy. That is fucking respectable. Yeah, I basically went, huh. I'm gonna buy like Survivor, but I hate the people who make it. Like, I hate EA. Can't play Survivor because it's only for PS5 and Series X. Ah, PC Master Race, bitch boy. No, yeah, no, that's fair. Fallen Order's great. I think it's fucking brilliant. I adore Fallen Order, man. I fucking adore it. It's such a well-made Sekiro-style game. Don't know if I've sold you or put you off there, but I've definitely done one of them. Yeah, of course I'm buying the physical copy. It's 30 down. Yeah, that's fair if it's 30 euro. Because physical copies go down over time. Because of bullshit. But because digital copies are on PlayStation's own store, or whatever's own store, I don't know what console you've got, because they're on the digital store, they're basically eternal. Although, you can play it on Xbox, on Game Pass if you have Xbox. Funnily enough, it actually doesn't save gigs at all. All that's on the disc is a license. And I need a shit ton of, yeah. I don't play Assassin's Creed anymore. I used to. I went off it. No, it doesn't. You still download all the files. Yeah, you still download all the same files. It's just a license. The reason why. What the fuck? When I buy a digital game, it takes forever to install. If I buy a disc, it's like 5 minutes. There are some supplementary files like innies and stuff and textures, like a lot of the big files, but you're still installing every file. It's just that some of those files are installing off the disk as well, which is, you know, that's why it's quicker. But the thing is that disks don't have all that much space. Like, disks don't have all that much space at all. Like, optical disks just aren't... Even Blu-rays just don't have a lot of storage. Which is why, like, there's a difference between, like, a normal Blu-ray and a 4K Blu-ray. Like, they are a different format. Yeah, it sucks. Modern gaming fucking sucks. Well, I still have 175 gigabytes of free space left. That'll be enough for Fallen Order and some AC games. Oh, it will, yeah. What console are you on? Xbox One, of course I can buy an external hard drive if I run out. Yeah, that is the upshot to last gen consoles, is you can basically just put any external hard drive in there and it'll recognize it. Like with current gen consoles, it's very much a, oh, you didn't buy the exact SSD I like? Fuck you. That SSD doesn't exist. Bitch. Ooh. Gotta be a sneaky deek here because these enemies can be pricks. Okay, there's some wizzos behind this door. Why can't it be Friday? I'm so bored. Honestly, like, today's my one day off. Shut up. Unga bunga! Unga bunga! We got a rock mage. Summer cottage, here I come. Oh, you fucking rich boy. I forgot that that man had Unga Bunga sorceries. Rich? Yeah, I don't fucking have a summer cottage or anything. Or is it... Like, you know... I can't afford a fucking summer cottage. Everybody has a summer cottage. Where are you again? Like, deadass. Well, not everybody, but a big portion. Finland. Oh, yeah. Okay. Just because your economy isn't fucked. I live in the UK. Our economy's definitely a thing that exists. Barely.
We don't want to adopt the euro because it'll make the pound weaker.
Retrospect? Ooh, boy. The pound certainly got weaker, but it had nothing to do with the euro. The Academy of Raya Lucaria. Lol, we have our own summer cottage and our grandparents' summer cottage. Okay. Alright, mister. We have a functioning economy. To be honest, I like my grandparents' cottage more. Fair. Again, we have a functioning economy. Hang out there with my cousin, go fishing at midnight. I never got on with fishing. It never really did it for me. Hello. Nah, mate. I don't like marionettes. Eat a shit ton of candy. Yeah, that sounds nice, actually. I really, really don't like marionettes. Oh! Oh! You weren't fun. Yeah, that priesty boy was not fun. I'm just looking forward to finding rivers of blood. My baby's coming home. Or the Nakakaba. Okay. Shit. Game. The game had a moment there. Go for a walk, I will. Mm-hmm. Okay, Yoda. Calm the fucky down. Nope. I ain't tempting fate. Then slaughter some younglings, I must. Uh-oh. Ow. Anakin had a baby with Yoda, and you're what came out, Lentu boy. Hydrate on it. Mm. That was too much energy drink at first. But first, a boa woa. Oh, you're trying to do the whole bottle of water thing. Problem with that is that I just don't have enough of like a overly pronounced London accent. Because I'm Welsh. I'm not actually English, like. Plus, I don't actually have a bottle of water. I have something much worse. A barrel of kerosene? God, I fucking wish. No, I have a fucking energy drink that I just, because you were like, hydrate, I drank the entire fucking thing of. Wait, have I been this way? Yes! Oh. To be fair, a barrel of kerosene would definitely be a way to go. Can't say I'd recommend it, though. Sorry about that, folks. So we need to go through here, kill the marionettes, cry. Oh wait, marionette ashes. Drink. Oh, that's a few arrows sticking out of me. You don't fool me, bitch. No! Sorry. That was certainly a noise I just made. Thank you. I have a fur. Ow! Don't kill me, don't kill me. Please, 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 I'm begging you. There's still so much level.
Whee!
I'm not doing that yet.
Whee!
Okay. I only wanted the crystal darts. Okay. 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 I am too low level for where I am. This is bad touch. Oh. I thought I'd fucked it then. Oh, we've also got that magic Night Invader guy. Oh. Piss on my fucking chippies. Nope. Drink. Drink. That was stressful. Have your net. That's not bad, actually. I promise there's not a delay. I just have ADHD. ADHD's nuts. I'm very funny. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Drink. Oh God, I'm gonna die. I fucking love this game. What? Okay. What the f- where? How am I in Volcano Manor? Nope. Get out of the lava, you dipshit. So I'm in Volcano Manor. I hate these. I hate Volcano Manor. I hate Volcano Manor so much. I haven't been brought right to the Rykard fight, have I? No. I didn't do anything. Okay. This is fine. This is okay. That's a fire slug. We don't worry about them. They hit fairly hard, but they're fairly slow moving, so they're not really a problem. Oh, great. Nope. Drink. I have no magic defense, dude. I am so fucked. boss ahead, what? Ah. Just gonna go this way. Oh, wait. Wait. Wait a minute. Wait a gosh darn second now. Which boss is this? Uh-oh. Okay. I'm dead. This is fine. This is fine. This is honestly fine. This, I'm sure this is great. Oh, that cleared my throat. Fucking hell. Let's go to the fucking round table hold. Oh, yeah. I have the first half of the Halig 3 medallion. Hello, Encher. Fuck you, Encher. Great enemy felled. 114 runes! Woo! Just what I always wanted for Christmas. Ah. Okay. 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 I'm gonna go speak to Bernal. So I can buy a lost ash of war so I can put it on my, my boy and make it bloody. I can't. Ah. Ugh. Wrong way. I always go the wrong way first time, every fucking time. I should also probably go speak to Kenneth Height. I'm in the wrong room. Royal Remains. Oh, fucking finally, thank you. Vigor. Hello, Gideon. Oh, my apologies for that nasty business you got rather. Yep. But now, finished. You allow me to tend to find the elf. She hides in a cave to the west of the Laskia ruins, which jut from the machine. To the west. To the west of Lysakar ruins. Thank you, Gideon. I am wearing your servant's armor, don't worry about it. Do you guys sell a lost ash of war for a price? I'm not gonna use that, it's cheating. I'll buy a few cracked parts at least. And the knowledge. Okay. Then I can level. Hello, I thank you. So what can I do? Okay. Oh, shit, no, it's, west the other way, that's east. Can't believe Ensure attacked me. What a prick. Shut up, demi-human. No one likes you. Not even the great Kenneth Hyde likes you. Fucking pyromancers. Ow. Ow. Alright, I'm gonna go on my little break. I'm back. Hello. Okay. Let's just head dead west. Apparently there's a cave, according to Gideon the Half-Knowing. Is it this one? Ooh, an arterial leaf. Well, an arterial leaf, but you know what I mean. Ow. Bitch. Is there a way down? First off west, then seek down. Okay. Lamau. Ow! Okay. Terrible item. Terrible fucking item. Wait, actually, what does it do? Oh, yeah, nah. That was close. I'm sure this is fine. Oh, even standing in their crystals is a bad idea. Jesus, I didn't think it'd be that intense. depths ahead. I don't trust that I'll survive that drop. Ah, never mind. Don't have to. Soft cotton. What does soft cotton do? Fuck off. Oh! I didn't know you guys could jump. Drink. I couldn't see his attack through the fire and flames. There we go. There we go. Ooh, a thing to boost my magic. That thing that I don't use. Hello. Don't worry, I won't be long. Give me a second. Hello. Tarnished. I told the all-hearing brute that I possess no help you come to tell my other half, Nutton. Show the secret medallion. So old Albert, then I've no choice. Let's try again. I'm Latena. An Albanoric, the same as old Albus. My apologies for my coarse words earlier. No, no worries. Presume the worst. I hope that you will forgive me. Of course. Would you consider must go back? There is something I must do. Will you show me the way? If you accept of the whereabouts. Yes. They say the other half of the castle soul. Thank you. Then I suppose farewell, love. I will go with the time. Forgive me. Okay. Now she's joined me. Trina's Lily, aka Mikella. Okay. Is it this one? Fuck knows, but I'm gonna check. Yes. Hello. You're a big bunker. I will bow to you. There we go. Oh, you've already, okay. You belong to the school of bonking, I guess. Fire bonking, even better. Where are you going? Betty? I already got it, Betty. Oh, chest. Thank you, Betty. Thank you for ganking the invader. That was truly beautiful, Betty. That was truly fucking gorgeous. Shit. Shitty shit shit shit. I got cornered. But I definitely wouldn't have survived that without Betty. So, give thanks to Betty, I guess. Hello again, Betty. It's me. God, Betty must be running this game on a fucking 10-year-old HDD. Hello, honey.
Hey! Hey!
Hey, maybe this time I won't die to a pot. Fuck you. Betty, you sure you don't want to heal, honey? Betty?
Hey!
Oh! Always check the high ground first. It's over, Bananakin. I have the high ground now. Where the... Well. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, there's more. Oh, game. I just need to... I was premature in my ejaculation last time. Alright, Betty, you ready to honk and bonk a dong? A dog? Oof! Nope. Thank you, Betty. Can I wield the thing yet? I can. It's worse in every single way. Nah, I prefer my old loadout. Wait, what if I... No, I'd need to be wielding two of them, okay. Hello, Recusant Jamais. Whee! Spinning around in a circle. All right, Jamais, you know what we're doing. You know how this goes. Hello, Moongrim. Come on, refill my flasks. I like how this guy can tell I know what I'm doing. Alright, for the sake of the stream, cutscene time. Hello.
Ooh, woo. Hello.
Hush, little Culver.
Ow. Cool. With a K. But I don't care. Come on. There we go. First try. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Oh no. Game? Uh-huh.
Upon my name is Rani the Witch. Mother's rich slumber shall not be disturbed by thee. Foul trespasser. Send word far and wide.
No. Alright, she's gonna open this fucking fight with Comet Azure. Oh, there she is. I'm sorry, Jamie. I'm bad at games. Huh? Hello, Wambulance. Let's try this with you. What I might do between streams is I might do some co-op to, you know. The fuck? The fuck are you? Where? What? Well, ambulance, where are we going? Dude, what are you playing at? I'm not a spellcaster. I'm just gonna follow this guy. Oh, I didn't even know about the Glintstone Wetblade. I just need some health back, sorry dude. Oh, he's up there. Dude, what the fuck? What are you doing? Why, where are we going, Wambulance, eh? Oh fuck, there's a golden seed! I guess we're exploring Raya fucking Lucaria? Oh, it's just a crab. Why is this guy leading me in the direction of all the four fucking realms? I've never really actually explored Raya Lucaria, by the way. It's like Godric's Castle. I come in here to kill things and then I leave. Or more accurately, I come in here, kill things, then leave. Or even more accurately, I come in here, get killed, then leave. Thank you, Wambulance. I have good aim, Wambulance. Why are we going this way this time? Oh. Right. Oh, Jesus Christ, I'm very tired. I didn't know you could do that. Hey! Hello, Wambulance. Hey! Yeah? Fuck. Mm-hmm. Where's the fucking golden child? There it is. Her feet are a weak spot. There we go. Ah, that's the Oathsworn Dragon, isn't it? There we go. There we fucking go. Renala fucked off. I could be rebirthed if I had a larval tear. I don't, because I'm not a simp. Damn it. Use that for another 20k. Level the fuck up. Just put it all into arcane. Fuck it. May as well. May as well get that bleed proc more. Hello, Albus. Well, wonderful. Make the journey to the capital. The two fingers, you may be our better way. Find the Albus she hides in a cave. I've done it. Yep. General Radahn. Yep. He fought Melania and her, and now Caelid has been engulfed by, I've heard, survivors of Radahn's army, and if it's true, though, I don't. What about Rykard? Rykard is the lord of the volcano manor on Mount Gelmir. He is a ruthless justiciar who commands a company of inquisitors. The volcano, Mount Gelmir,
it was the stage of the monster. Rykard has committed the grave sin of blasphemy.
What about Morgott?
The grace given is Lord of Lindell. It lies at the foot of the earth.
But yep. Touching fingers forbid
us until we've acquired enough grace. Set your sights elsewhere for the time being.
And Renala? Okay. Now, I need to chat with you guys. Wait, have I got another talisman pouch? No. Damn it. Okay. I'm gonna leave this here. Thank you very much for watching. Tomorrow, I'm gonna probably venture there, to that cave, because it's fucking useful. or maybe I'll go down this way to, you know, the Erd Tree and fight the Erd Tree spirit and stuff, and maybe do another gal. I don't fucking know. We probably won't be making a lot of progress tomorrow. Either way, I hope you've all enjoyed the stream. I certainly haven't. No, I've been having great fun. So, yeah. Bye-bye.